so freaking tired. Did not know you owe me. I'm glad that I'm calming down. Can't let no one come control me. Keep dancing and call it love. She fights it by falling slowly. What's up, Anna Wear? It's your girl, Anna Poobie, with the pretty white tee, with the pretty brown eyes and pretty girl vibes. And it's currently 7 or 8 something, and this is my get ready with me, plus my night routine, because I have my first day of school tomorrow. I'm not nervous. I just haven't been to school in a long time, so it's kind of like overwhelming. Plus, it's a new school, and I don't know about the school a lot, but oh well. But before we get into the video, make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, and hit that bell so you can get my post notifications. Now, without further ado, let's get into the video. Because our bus comes really early, like 6 something, but we get out of school at 2:20, 2 something. So yeah, that's not bad, but I gotta go to sleep. And the way my sleep schedule is set up, like if I go to sleep like 7 something, I'll wake up at like 10, 11 o'clock, and I don't need that, because then sometimes I fall asleep, but sometimes I don't fall asleep. And you know, the first day of school, people say you can't go to sleep on first day of school stuff. So I'm a
about to go to sleep, but I'll see y'all in the morning.
Okay, y'all, so it's like 4:30 in the morning. And I'm tired. I'm so tired. I'm not really sleepy for real, but I'm tired. Because I went to sleep real early, but I'm finna go get ready. Like, do my fish and stuff. And do my hair. And all that, so.
Thank you.
not see all morning. Period. I'm gonna show y'all. I'm tired. I'm really tired. Like, so tired. And it's crazy because I went to sleep at 9 o'clock. I'm so freaking tired. But let me go get my bag. Alright, so. This is my book bag. Let's say Harley Quinn. I got it from Spencer's for it was originally $99 and then $49. But they had like a 25% off thingy. So it was like $25. Yep, just my bag. I'm gonna just show y'all what's in it. So in this front pocket, I got my bus ticket. I got a pencil pouch. And all I got in is highlighters, pens, and pencils, which y'all can see. And then I got my lanyard because we gotta have a school ID. But I don't have mine yet because I don't even have a schedule yet. That's what I'm getting today. So yeah, I got this just in case I have to get my school ID, you know. So then, in the big part, let me show you how it opens up. So like, to tighten it, I gotta pull this and then close it and attach these to the metal things. I'm so tired. But I have notebooks. I got 4 notebooks. I got 4 notebooks. And I got all my stuff from Walmart. Period. And then I got this for math because every year I always have to get a 5 subject notebook for math, like always, and it holds me through the whole year. Last year I had algebra, this year I got geometry. Yeah, this bad boy. And then I have a binder, and I got the dividing tabs in it. And then I just got extra paper. And then I got one composition book just in case. And then I got some index cards. You always need index cards for science. Sometimes math, but mostly science. Like, you'll always need index cards for science. Because you always put your vocabulary and stuff up there. That's what most teachers do. You have to put your vocabulary on your index cards and keep them, like, throughout the whole year. And it might be good to get one of those. Either put a hole in them and put it in your binder, or put a hole in them and get those little ring things that hold your index cards. So, yeah. But that's what's in my book bag. I got my lip gloss. I always got my lip gloss. And I got my house key that says Orlando. This is Orlando, Florida. Because my mama visited Orlando, Florida before. And she got me one when she went down there. And then this is just my house key. And then, hold on. And then I got my earphones, but they over there. I got my earphones. I always gotta make sure I have my earphones because I walk around the school with my earphones in. I don't like being talked to. Like, I really hope nobody bothers me today. I just wanna stay in my own little zone. Like, I probably make friends like the end of the year, but I don't really care about no friends because. So, that's what's in my book bag. Look at Chloe, y'all. She right there.
Chloe.
But, yeah. So, that's what's in my book bag. Oh, yeah. Okay, so, everybody probably gonna be like, why did you, like, skip over your nose? Hold on. They're gonna be like, why did you like skip over your nose or whatever, whatever? Because I have a bump on it. It's right there. And yesterday it was way bigger, so it's going down, so that's good. But I have to clean it. And then I have to spray it with bacteria spray and then put Vaseline over it. So whenever I do my noxema, I just mist my nose. Like, don't put it on my nose or anywhere near my nose ring. And yeah, then I put Vaseline on my nose, and in the morning I put it on my face, but at nighttime I don't really put it on my face. But, yeah. I have to get my wisdom tooth pulled, and it's gonna hurt so bad, but, yeah, it's like, I really like to eat, and I can't eat how I want to because my wisdom tooth is so irritated, and my wisdom tooth is the reason I have to get, y'all can see yourself through my glasses. Oh my god, I'm such a nerd, but, my wisdom tooth is the reason why I have to get braces, because my wisdom tooth is pushing all my teeth this way. As y'all can see, like, they're crooked now. They used to be so straight, but they're crooked now. And so they have to pull my wisdom tooth, and then I have to get braces on my top and bottom teeth. So I'm finna be a nerd. A cute redhead nerd. But yeah, my hair turned out good, I guess. I wasn't really trying to do nothing extravagant on my hair. I didn't really want to get my hair done for school anyways, because I wanted to dye it. And there was no point of dying it and getting my hair done. Stupid. But, I might get a silk press later on or whatever. But, yeah. Because that's the reason why I skipped over my nose ring. And yesterday, I pulled my glasses down. And when I pulled my glasses down, I pulled my nose ring out. And my nose ring started, like, bleeding real bad. And, so my nose ring started bleeding. I just took the whole nose ring out and just, like, threw it away. And I was so mad. And my nose was so bloody. And then I just sucked it up and then cleaned it, and I popped the bump a little bit, and blood and pus started coming out. And then I got another nose ring, but the last nose ring I had was like a screw, so shaped like an L, so you had to put it in one point and then push it down. This one is straight with the ball under it, so this one hurt even more because you had to push the ball through the hole in the bottom of your nose, and it take like 20 minutes. It takes like 20 minutes to push that thing in. I swear it hurts so bad. Like, y'all might be like, oh, that's easy because it's just straight and you can just push it straight in. No, you can't just push it straight in. Like, you have to understand there's a hole under your nose too, and I had to reopen it. So I had to, you know how like when you get clothes and you have a tag and that thing attached to the tag, that's what I got to pop, you know, my nose ring open some more so I could put the ball in it. But yeah, so that's a little info on my little ball or whatever. But I'm finna go make me some Fruity Pebbles and watch Netflix till it's time to go. Look at my closet. Our closet look a fool. Anyways, so yeah, I'm finna go watch. I was watching 13 Reasons Why. And I finished it in like 2 days. So I just started rewatching On My Block. So I'm finna go watch On My Block and eat Fruity Pebbles. Alright, so y'all, I'm finna go to school. And I'ma see y'all when I get home and let y'all know how my day was. Y'all, this is my first day and I really hope it don't go bad. I don't look bad or anything, you know. I took my shoes off because my feet were hurting because I don't know why. But my outfit, it's not too drippy, but it's drippy. Like, it's not drip for real, but it's drippy or whatever. I matched the shoe. So, let me show y'all like one more time because y'all know I see Tupac on the shirt. These jeans I got from Aeropostale and this shirt I got from Rue 21. So I'm gonna see y'all when I get home. Let me go. Okay, y'all. So I just finished the first day of school. It wasn't bad. So our schedules are weird. Like, you only have certain periods, certain different days. Like, different classes, different days. So, I only had second period, fourth period, and sixth period. And that was law studies, Spanish, and acting class. I would have to say law studies and acting class is my favorite classes. Most definitely, those are my favorite classes. And my Spanish class is full of boys. Full of cute boys. Seniors, juniors, full of cute boys. There are no freshmen on our campus. Freshmen have their own campus, so there's no freshmen at our school. But overall, it was good. I ate lunch by myself. But I was on FaceTime with, like, my sisters and my cousin. I don't have too much homework. I only have to study chapter 1 and chapter 2 for law studies because we got a test on Friday. That's basically it. I just got to study Bill of Rights and the 10 Amendments. I actually like law studies, like, because one day I'm going to either become a criminal justice lawyer or a divorce lawyer, stuff like that. So, but overall, school was good. My first day of sophomore season. But yeah, it was good. So make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe. I hope you guys like this video. If you're new to my channel, go check out my first video. The link will be down below. Also go follow my social media, Snapchat at His Forever Gal and Instagram at Princess Trappa. But yeah, thank you guys for watching my video. Like, comment, subscribe, hit that bell so you can get my post notifications, and I'm out. Brown skin girl, your skin just like pearls.